In honor of Black History Month, this is a review of Half of a Yellow Sun by Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie. This is the novel that follows the struggles of the Nigerian people in the Biafran War in the 1960s. And it's written in multiple points of view, which is when each section of the novel is told in first person, but by a different character. So we have five central characters who are telling the story at specific single moments of the story. And we see these interspersing perspectives show us how things like the color of your skin or the class or the status that you're born into deeply impacts your experience in something like a war. This novel is available through the Toronto Public Library. You can sign up for a Toronto Public Library e-card, which will get you access to online books, as well as to be able to place holds on books so that you can then go pick them up from your nearest library. Adichie is a novelist that everybody needs to read. She is incredibly intelligent, unique, smart, and if you want an example of something that is going to make you think and make you see the world in a different way, this is the book for you. Happy reading.